Previously on Gears.
We used to protect cock settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cop is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Kait, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Dad, you should look at this.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
I guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Just tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
Get out there to buy a timeshare, get in and launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
light.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If we're hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm from orbit.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. It'll be useful. Dave, fetch. Dave, pulls. Dave, fetch. Dave, pulls.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Dave, fetch.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Get back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Frag out!
burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart. Dave!
Hey, I think we can get down this way. Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer down the line.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. One of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll climb those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Gets it. Okay, let's find that silo.
Going down.
So much for a silo. Under here. Oh, man, we got company. I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Target that drone.
Got my target.
Let's take out that drone first. Get that drone first. Target that drone.
Close it up! Locust, fire on that drone!
We got a few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm!
Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Dave, Pulse!
Dave, check that pen. I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Wilco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Dave, Pulse.
Something here. All right, let's find that office. Del, Commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Destruction imminent.
Damn it! Denise, we just lost our backup!
Let's do this!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Commander's office. Commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Dave, try that vent. See where it goes. So, Baird once lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open. Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Shit, we're on our way. Shit, not this way. Dead end.
Bring it!
control room's clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. Gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
Ignition, engine two.
Man.
begins to launch.
There's no time! Come on!
Punch it!
Huh? No! Dave's still out there!
Who gives a shit? He's a robot!
That's not his fault!
One.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.